I'm going to show you how I made gold medals for my kids. I found these little Christmas ornament blanks at the craft store at Michael's, and I just bought a couple of them, and I'm just going to cut off the ornament piece, and then what I'm going to do is paint the whole thing gold. After my paint has dried on both sides and on the edge, I'm going to go ahead and glue purple ribbon onto it to put around the neck. And there is your Olympic gold medal.